Baby, I hear the blues calling, flexing on scrambled eggs. Welcome to Binging with the Natish. We're gonna make pudding from Alright, so the instructions here say 5 minute pudding, 3 cups of milk, gotta get a cup. Beet pudding mix into 3 cups cold milk with whisk.
Oh crap, I shouldn't have done that. That was actually a mistake. Oh, everything's coming out now.
I'd have to microwave this all. Gotta get the milk. Alright, so I got a servings per container 6. So that's about 18 cups of milk. I think maybe. I'm just gonna trust it's 3 cups first. Cup number one. Two. Three. Smells kind of good. That smells like chocolate right there. Trash can is over here. I'm just making a mess. I got myself an automatic whisk because I was talking about that in the biscuit video. I haven't opened it yet. Automatic whisker. Gotta put on my safety glasses before I use this.
That gets a bit quick. I don't trust myself with this. Alright, so I'm supposed to go for 2 minutes. We'll be soft set in 5 minutes.
Let's get pudding, boys!
One of the whisks just fell out.
Sometimes you gotta do the dirty jobs. Thank you.
this in, I think I put the whisks in the sink. And I don't know if I'm supposed to do this, I think I just wipe this down. And they're used an automatic whisker. I kinda... Oh, there's an eject button on here, I actually remember noticing that earlier. Sha-sha! Right there. I just gotta let that set for like 5 minutes. That's what it's like.